The UN predicts that we'll hit 10.4 billion people by the end of the century. But there's a huge demographic shift that's happening beneath that eye-popping number. Across the world, the total fertility rate is falling. In some places, it's below the replacement rate, or the number of children needed to keep the population stable. If fertility rates stay the same by the end of the century, South Korea will shrink by 62%, China will shrink by half, and so will Poland and Japan. To be clear, the shrinkage isn't happening at the same pace everywhere. In many countries in sub-Saharan Africa, the birth rate is still high. But experts say that eventually birth rates will come down in those countries too. That idea has economists and tech billionaires freaking out. Fewer birth rates means fewer future consumers and taxpayers. Mix that with an aging population, which puts more strain on social programs, and you might have an economic crisis on your hands. But studies show that policies aimed at raising birth rates, like cash payments to women when they have more children, don't really work. That's why demographers say that instead of trying to manipulate the birth rate, we should focus on meeting the needs of the 8 billion people and counting that we already have on the planet.